I just had the hot tub put in last week.
Wow, neat.
It looks quite inviting.
Yeah, you can get a lot of action when you have a hot tub.
Oh, Mr. Mackey, you nuts.
Hell, we should get in.
Yeah.
Sure, go ahead. It's a party, isn't it?
Oh, I'm not hot tubbing. I have nothing to wear.
That's okay.
No hot tub for me.
Well, screw you guys.
I'm getting in for a while, too. Geronimo!
Oh, look at our boys, Sheila. It's just like they're in college again.
Oh boy, it's nice to have a night off without the kids, huh?
Yeah, I know what you mean.
I love having a family and all. I just miss being able to party, drinking and socializing and experimenting with all kinds of different things.
Well, that's what being young is all about. Once you have a family and a career, your experimenting days are over. But tonight is the exception. That's why I'm gonna smoke this cigar. Only because I've never smoked before.
Good idea.
What haven't you tried that you've always wanted to try?
Huh. I don't know. Maybe I'll drink a few more beers and see where the party takes me.
Yeah! Was that your leg?
Huh? Oh, you mean this?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was me. You never had a homosexual fantasy? Not that I have.
You haven't?
No, I mean, well, they say everybody has at some point, don't they?
Well, I never really wanted to experiment with anything too crazy. You know, maybe just, I don't know.
Yeah, well, that's not really gay, is it?
No, I don't think so.
Well, it is a night for experimenting.
It sure is.
Okay, I'll start.
So, well, that was certainly interesting.
Yeah.
You don't regret doing it now, do you?
No. What's there to regret, right? I mean, all we did was watch each other masturbate. That's not gay or anything. We said so, right?
That's right. It's just harmless experimenting.
Well, let's get back into the party and see what everybody's doing.
Hey, nothing changes between us, right? I mean, we're still friends.
Yeah, sure.